people that we're choosing to work with are musicians, the young musicians, and they evolved, they are evolving too, just like we were.
The horns and the drums and the bass was moving, and ever since then I was just like, yo, who's this band? Earth, Wind & Fire. And I just remember us trying to imitate the sounds and the chords that we was hearing, because it was complex, but yet so simple.
Like a student here, you know what I'm saying? I'm just here learning, actually.
Gentlemen, Earth, Wind & Fire.
Song is called Run Away. So we're trying to capture the old meets the new on one fusion. So a combination of some of more recent, some of new, combined into one. So that's what we're doing.
What Runaway is supposed to do is supposed to put them in the forefront of this generation right here, you know what I'm saying? It's important for them to know Earth, Wind & Fire. So we put little pieces of Earth, Wind & Fire through the record, like the Body Ya, Body Ya, all the rap kids sample that. But they don't know who it is, you know what I'm saying? So on the record, I'm gonna be like, yo, remember all of y'all that sampling? This is the original version of it, hear it.
Why, Cliff? You're always learning something because you're trying to figure out exactly what his method is. There's a method to his madness.
We go into y'all world, okay. Then and y'all come into our world.
Okay.
And then at the end of the video, we all in one world.
Yeah.
You see what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Even with the clothes and everything, like Jerry will be rocking your outfit,
right.
But he'll be in your world and you will be in our world.
Right.
Rocking our outfits. You see what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Proud of stuff.
Yeah.
We've been working with Eric Benet. And that's really been great. He did his homework and he's learning even more about us.
Cold and gray. I had almost reached heaven just to feel it slip away.
My whole musical development was listening to them. And then for it to come full circle, you know, when I'm trying to get my little career started, for them to approach me about writing, for them has been definitely like the highlight of my career.
10 billion lifetimes with you, yeah.
And I said, man, we should actually do a duet.
Yeah, it was his idea.
And then, so we just trying to decide what song we should do.
The song was written to be a duet.
I let my heart take its chances just to be left by you. Taste, touch, hear, see, feel it now, girl. And you know I'm so ready to exchange lifelong vows. Yes, I am now. Shown me how God has smiled well on this chance and this moment. For this I prayed all my life. I wanna be faithful and true. Billion lifetimes with you, baby.
I wanna be loved.
And after all I've been through, I'll let my heart take its chance.
It's like, that's the most important thing, is the music is alive. And that's and to influence new players and influence new people coming into the industry, to be inspired. That's what it's all about.